Would you believe me if I told you that these alien-looking frogs represent the most poisonous land animals on our planet?
Yes, I would, because I was brought up in a country where, from a young age, we're taught to believe anyone when they say something is venomous, poisonous, or just straight out deadly, because it generally is. We have these cone-shell snails in the ocean that fire a venomous barb and can kill you. Our fucking stuff has ammunition.